The Reverend was a good man.
Mama, you recognized Joel from TV. We had to do something.
I understand that. But you didn't have to kill him.
I don't think you seem to be a picture, Judy.
I'm sorry. You killed Reverend Glenn. What part did I miss?
Would you rather call the police? Tell them that you've been harboring a serial killer for the best part of a year? What do you think they're going to say when they learn that you and I were pen pals when I was in prison?
I was never part of your cult.
You did write letters declaring your love for me, saying you could fix me. And so I came here for you.
And I did fix you. For a year. You were doing so well.
I know, Judy. I know, but... You know, I finally realized that once an alcoholic, always an alcoholic, and to live one's entire life without having a scotch or two is really not a life worth living.
What are you gonna do?
When come nightfall, I'm gonna say goodbye to this little slice of heaven, and I am gonna leave.
Please, Joe, don't. We can bury the Reverend. Things can go back how they were before.
What's gonna happen to us?
Well, if you're smart, you'll say nothing. Yeah, I would hate it if anything bad were to happen to either one of you.